A developing story just into our newsroom. Missouri has lost a true public servant. The family of Jean Carnahan says Missouri's former First Lady, U.S. Senator, and their treasured leader and trailblazer has died. Jean Carnahan was 90 years old. She had a long history of service to our state as First Lady to Governor Mel Carnahan, who died in a plane crash with their son and a campaign aide back in 2000. She was appointed to her husband's seat in the U.S. Senate after he won the election 3 weeks after his death. Again, Jean Carnahan has passed away at the age of 90.